outskirts is the central inner core in the center of the earth. The solid ball buried below the dirt. The believers primarily metallic iron. You can never take a trip to the inner core, right? The heat will bring you up 1,000 Fahrenheit. 4,000 miles below the earth's crust. One down, three to go, y'all. 1,800 miles from the tip top. The outer core is hard at work and it don't stop. Your baby's spinning around the inner core. And listen, the steady movement causes Earth's magnetism. And just before the 9,000 degrees, it contributes 1/5 of the heat flowing to you and me. It's liquid metal at the bottom of the globe. So let it settle when you're ready, let me know. Just put your hands up, put the legs on the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Put your hands up and let's discuss. Inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. Put your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Put your hands up and let's discuss. The inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. The middle layer is the largest of the class. About half of our planet's mass. The mantle is composed of very high dense rocks. The movement flow always on the go. They never lock, never stop. And responsible for tectonic shift. Believe Earth's plates are adrift. And the key is awesome. 1,600 at the top, 1,000 at the bottom. The continental crust surface is where we breathe. A lot of rock up to 25 miles deep. The oceanic crust is just next door. The key is 5 miles thick below the ocean floor. 70% H2O.
We get a lot of water,
so sea flow. Water in the glaciers, ice caps, and snow. Snow. Put your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface. Put your hands up and let's discuss. The inner core, outer core, mantle and crust. Put your hands up for the layers of the earth. Throw them up for what's below the surface.